couple tones here, couple targets here, mid tones. Pull tab. A lot of my targets have been off the side because it's the ground is so conductive. All right, it's hard to pinpoint. Right there, another full tab right there. Another square tab then. A lot of square tabs in this area, so this is good then. Yeah, screamer. Hell yeah. Copper penny right there. See, I was a long way off my center of my plug. And it's just really hard to pinpoint today. And the field out there is so saturated. Kenny's out, or Ronnie's out there detecting field there. I am not into that wet, mushy soil. Oh, crumbly. Not sounding very good now. You just never know though. It's a coin. Right there. It's a coin. Another copper. I don't think it was a coin spill. No. A lot of iron coming through here. But there's a lot of iron in the sidewalk, so. Could be a quarter, could be a bottle cap. I think it's a quarter. It's just banging pretty tough there. So, come on. It's a bottle cap. There are a lot of iron tones coming through it. See how mushy it is over here in the trash. In the iron. Bottle cap, but I'm sure this will grab that. Oh, screamer right here, mid-tone. I'll just dig with my hand digger. Shut this pinpointer up. The soil's hot, so. Come on, baby. Oh. There, it's a full tab on its edge. It's really sandy here, kind of messy. A lot of iron here. Right there on the surface. It's a foil seal. I'll part some cans off. Oh, a screamer. I'm right here. This one's exciting, right here. Come on, baby. Not really sure what it is. Some junk. I'm not really sure. I think I found one of those before here. One just like that in the same area. This is the super trashy area that I've been working on for the last few weeks. The coin on its edge right there. Right there. On its edge. Yeah, baby.
Coins over here?
Yeah.
There.
I'll do this one out by hand. I don't know. It's gonna be the target. It's a lighter flint wheel right there. Overload. I'll just dig it out. Come on. This is the only pinpointer that I've ever used that I have to scrub the freaking button. All right. So I can see the button. All right. Right on the surface. Right there. Come on, baby. That'd be a goodie. Some glasses. Found a pair of glasses.
Did you?
Yeah. Come on, where's it at?
Quinn. Pinpointer. I left mine in the car.
Oh, really? I have another pinpointer too. This one's really intriguing me. It's giving me some really odd tones here. This iron. Another later flint wheel right there. Bottle cap right here. Sandy, really sandy here. It's a coin. It's not a bottle cap, it's a coin. Yeah, coins everywhere. This is like the fourth time I've been in this spot, so there's still a lot of trash we need to pull out before we start getting deeper, right? I've gotten some deeper coins here. That was with my X35 coil. It's in the side wall right here. Right there. It's a battery pack. Yeah. I wonder how Ronnie's doing. He's swinging the cruiser around with the cruiser coil. He's going pretty slow. But this is where the day thrives at, right here, right? Super trash, right? Overload, right here. Some junk, something big. It's a bottle cap right there. Something really small here. This crazy iron over here. This big iron. It's horrific. But it's the day is just like the day is cut through it like butter, man. And something right on the surface. It's something small. It's like I thought. Something right on the surface. Near the surface. Just anything. Some brass there. Something small, just like I thought. Should've used my hand digger on that one. Small little piece of brass. Oh yeah. Come on, baby, right there. Another coin. Sweet, man. Hell yeah. Tearing it up, man. Huh?
Coins everywhere.
Yeah, there's coins everywhere. Right in front of the stage here, right. I'll go for this low tone here. Oh boy, these roots are really bad right here, man. Oh boy. Oh, really bad. Crazy roots, man. little bit of foil right there, right on the surface. Well, thank you for watching. Please subscribe.